and hasn't even scratched the surface and already looks like he's ready to make the next step. And we're buying him from Derek Fisher. Throws it down well.
But that was just a great extension by Andrew Bynum, because Biedrin's actually recovered on the play, just didn't have the length to go with it.
Bit about his fitness after the last game.
Well, fitness is always important, but when you're talking about the Exmo, look at that extension from Andrew Bynum.
Radmanovic stays hot.
Game a little slower with some dominance on the inside, but in order to do that, they've got to go to it.